Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss an update from Trick Tracker.
Laggards Rajasthan Royals and Royal Challengers Bangalore will look to log their first win of the season when they lock horns in an Indian Premier League tie at the Sawai Man Singh Stadium in Jaipur on Tuesday. Both Royals and RCB have lost their opening three encounters and find themselves at the bottom of the table. Owing to better net run rate, Royals are above RCB, who succumbed to a mammoth 118-run defeat on Sunday and are at the foot of the heap. Royals too were defeated by Chennai Super Kings, though they gave a good fight going down. Since the man-caning incident, Josh Butler has failed to get going and skipper Ajinkya Rahane too failed on Sunday night. Returning from a one-year ban for his role in ball tampering, former Australia captain Steve Smith is also struggling to find his rhythm. Despite having Kohli and AB de Villiers in their batting arsenal, RCB have failed to deliver, with the team being over-dependent on the star player.